Hey guys, about 2 weeks ago, April the 1st, April Fool's Day, I stood here and took a video out of the door, and this is what it looked like. April the 1st, and we're having a blizzard. Wow. And then today, it's 84 degrees. 84 degrees. And quite a difference in a couple of weeks, wouldn't you say? Appreciate you guys checking it out. Take care.